Hey everybody, welcome back to the video. Today I'm going to be eavesdropping on my brother. He is watching YouTube, so I'm kind of like being loud, but like not. But first I gotta eat breakfast, because it is... What time is it? Let's go look. I don't know what time it is, but I'm hungry. Let's go. Oh! Thank you. Oh my goodness, it's so foggy. Yeah, it's so foggy outside. And we see the, whatever that is. Okay, yeah, it's almost 9:40. Oh my goodness. Look at that. There were so many. Okay, yeah, let's pop you here so I can eat cupcake. But yeah, I realize that you start being more than spying on him. I don't want to talk about my mouth full. I'm getting some milk. I can't wait to wait until I get the camera. Because then he's going to be like, I got the mic on him. I do have the camera. I have like in this chair. Sorry, when I want to get home. I thought this phone was out of the camera. Something's up, so I'm gonna be quiet over here. But he doesn't mean something. He knows I put it.
And I'm leaning a little bit to the left, which is perfect because I got less of the throwing in the action. That's disgusting right there. This one also runs through the cranial cavity and down out through the ear canal and into the jaw a little bit. This one's a definite kill. How stuck is it? Not very stuck at all. Okay, all right. Not this.
Charles Fultz, and this is the SOG Tactical Tomahawk.
Whoa. Holy crap!
I did not expect that to happen.
No, that's amazing.
We could have been severely injured. This is not funny.
It's kind of scary, actually.
The first thing that happened when it broke, we were just like checking ourselves to make sure we didn't have like a piece of metal sticking out.
I thought for sure that it went into one of our camera guys.
Oh my god. This is crazy. This is really crazy. See, we tested the limit.